Hey everybody, it's Thomas Pace. Songs from the stairs, songs from the front stoop. I'm going to play a song. We are in, I think, day 712 of the coronavirus quarantine. I'm going to play a song called The Latest Interpretation, which is this conspiratorial song I wrote 20 years ago. Never would I have imagined how appropriate it would be today. So let's see what this sounds like. Did you believe it when they told you that the world was round? Yeah, I can just see it now with all of those China men walking upside down. That if you tell yourself enough, you'll find that you begin to believe. And I know it sounds dumb, looking for the latest interpretation. And I got a feeling that the man's been trying to keep me down. Yeah, you can hear him if you're quiet. They're conspiring right behind these walls. And there's no getting even, and no point in wasting all of your time trying to get some relief, man. You'll know when I'm done about the latest interpretation. Dig yourself a hole deep inside your skull. Crawl down inside and let me cover you up. Ain't no way to know if the walls are gonna close down upon me again. Dig yourself a hole on through from pole to pole. Crawl down the side on your way to get out. Everybody knows the walls are gonna close down upon me again. Down upon me again. Down upon me again. Did you believe it when they told you that the world was round? And if you believe what you read, let me ride these things down. When it all goes to pieces, you better find yourself a good place to hide, cause I'll be looking for you and I'll be coming around, looking for the latest interpretation, looking for the latest interpretation, I'll be looking for the latest interpretation.
Okay, hang in there guys. See you next time on Songs from the Stairs.